guys, good evening. Tonight is almost 3 days, 4th of July. So we're going to celebrate maybe around not forgot.